Today we are on the occasion that Michelle and Ryan were waiting for this day to write on to each other's heart that you are going to love till the end. That you are going to say that I do is not only for the day of your marriage but for eternity.
It's been since 2010 that both Ryan and Michelle had committed to love each other and someday be married. And today, y'all are fulfilling that commitment made in 2010.
Ryan and Michelle, they were on their toes these days and months and the last 1 year to prepare for their beautiful day today. And then, my dear friends, as days were approaching, they were literally trying to make things together or get things together for this day. Up and down, my dear friends, married life is a sacrifice.
Well, we met 8 years ago, back in college. Ryan was friends with my best friend Sophie, and that's when we started hanging around, and that's how our friendship grew into love.
Well, it was in college, in high secondary when I first seen her. It was basically in college only, that's when we had met.
So that our family should be built on solid rock foundation.
I'm glad that I have you. 8 years on and finally our day has arrived. I'm ready to move to whatever step we have together, holding your hand wherever. And I'm glad that this day has arrived. I'm looking forward to it.
Thank you.
I, Ryan, take you, Mitchell, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all days of my life.
I, Mitchell, take you, Ryan, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love and honor you all the days of my life.
And I, the minister of the church, as the authority given to me, declare you, Ryan and Michelle, as husband and wife for the rest of your life.
I do is two simple words said at the altar, which y'all did today in the afternoon. But you got to live these words in reality every single day of your life by doing your part in marriage to keep it healthy and happy. Please don't ever irritate Michelle, though she's very tolerating and patient. Else, you might just be getting burnt offerings from the kitchen, if you know what I mean.
Like because and you love despite, and I think that's something that both of them have realized about each other, and that's why they decided to like do it for the long haul. So I wish both of them, I'm sure they're like already doing a good job, and I really want to wish them all the very best.